These are things I'm probably gonna do on film.
Really?
Probably.
To pick your nose?
I don't pick my nose naturally. Ethan does. He picks my nose for me. No, I think picking the nose is really actually disgusting. That when I'm driving and I see people do it, it's gross. I actually literally, legit freak out.
So do you like food? Is your channel going to be all about food?
All about food? No. My channel is going to be all about moi. I love to dance. I love my dog. I'm obsessed. Totally obsessed. My channel is going to be about inspiration. We are going to inspire people and individuals who are millennials. I think I can learn a lot from them. They can learn a lot from moi. My channel is going to be about life. It's going to be the honest version of life, my life, and the ups and downs that I've gone through. I'm going to be showing everyone how to cook meals, and not necessarily expensive meals. Everyone, you know, not everybody can go to a grocery store and buy a lobster. You know, so how do you have a lobster salad when you can't afford the lobster? Well, there's other ways that you can do it. So I want to do sort of a healthy meal eating, how to do it on the cheap, so that university and college students and people who are going away, or, you know, just people who have everyday activities but just can't really have the time to sit in a kitchen and cook a meal for an hour or 2 hours. Not everybody has that. So I will teach you how to do it differently. I'm also going to sing, because I love to sing. I'm not good at it, but I love to do it. So I will probably do that, probably have some karaoke, and I want to have a panel. I want to invite people to my channel, and I want to, there will always be a lesson. So it'll be something that no matter where you are in life, doesn't matter who you are, what you are, I just want everybody to come onto my channel, love it, follow me, and just have some energy. That's what I want.